Or need for another one?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think this might be the last map. Possibly.
No, it's not, because I remember doing the screenshot I did for the banner wasn't ever. It wasn't this one. Oh, this one. I played this one.
You did?
Yeah, I did.
When I hear.
Like, when I was like trying to find some places to screenshot, I played that one. And you're throwing at a sprite.
Oh yeah. I was wondering why that guy wasn't dying. I see some enemies all over the place in this map.
Nice. You should go down. It's not a good place to stay in.
But there's ammo up here.
You can't dodge. Yeah.
I'll save you for later.
Yeah, because it doesn't
run. No, I'm gonna go over here now.
What the fuck? It doesn't seem like it's that bad.
This level reminds me of,
Yep. Whoa!
He died! That's what it reminds me of.
Like every level ever made then.
It reminds me of that one level, Spirit World. What? Oh. Why am I already taking damage? Run!
There was an arrow sword poking on your face. I shot.
You're making fun of me again, I can tell.
I don't think you're going to make this one. Why you're playing it?
No, I can do it. Trust me. Trust me on this.
Yeah. I did trust you from map 5 and... No. 5, 6 and 7. No. 3, 6, yes. Because map 6...
You're not doing a good job.
No, I'm not. Just hiding in the corner and shooting stuff.
I know it is, but I'm not good at these levels.
Yeah, look on it. No, but that's right, you don't know where to go. And yeah. You dodged all that stuff.
I don't know how I did that, but it worked.
Yeah, well, that's it works pretty cool, actually. Should go and move and find some. Oh, no, you can't worry. Ah! And you fell into the.
I don't like this level. Where am I supposed to go?
I have no idea. I don't have no idea, but you need to find out by yourself. Oh, hey! Oh, nice!
The hell? Am I into slime?
Yeah, you're into blood. You're not taking any damage. That's interesting. Oh, hey! What's that?
I don't have the super shotgun. Oh, there's a super shotgun. No! Let me pick it up!
Nope. I'll tell ya.
Thank you.
So yeah, it doesn't damage you. It's interesting to see a map. I mean, I'm pleased to see maps where when you fall into anything that's not ground, you don't seem to die.
Okay, I get it! Stupid lost souls. Leave me alone.
Oh, there's a new kind of blood source in Ultimate Torture. That's like, when it's close to you, you almost die instantly, and if you shoot it, why it's kinda close to you, you take the damage you make to it. And it's
really?
Horrible. Yeah, it's horrible.
I don't think I've gotten that far. I hear a beating heart.
I don't hear anything.
I hear it. That does not look like a healthy thing to walk into.
It looks like a teleporter to me, going... What the fuck? I thought you were dead for a second.
I thought I was dead too.
I was like, what the fuck? And then, oh yeah, so Wars and Berserk at the top. Or to the left and stuff. Like, to the left. That was interesting. Oh, that was close. Ah, you're lucky.
I am very lucky. Like that one time I dodged all those projectiles coming at me?
Yeah.
You remember that time? I do.
Yeah, it was weird. I really thought you had died there. Yeah, just a Berserk pack now. Now that the script is gone.
And that's it. That's all the stuff that's in there. There's more Lost Souls.
Yeah, it looks like you're supposed to go in there at the beginning. Oh.
There's gonna be guys on this elevator, I know it.
Oh. No.
Damn it, software. I can't look up.
You should have gone inside.
Why?
If you look at the time, it's going down. Looks like you're going to the top again.
Yeah, but then I have to fight all those guys again. All those guys that I can't kill.
Oh yeah, if you don't know, like, oh hey. Maybe you should just get an ability. Yeah, get your rocket launcher and just get in melee with everything and yeah, explode stuff. So when you're playing in software, you can't like look up and down fully because. Software mode isn't really in 3D. The game is not in 3D, but when you play in OpenGL, yeah. You can. It's more 3D.
Damn it.
And you can look up and down. Fully.
Yeah. And I am down here again. Awesome!
It's been a long time.
Oh, it's been too long. I killed a lot of guys. Oh wait! Doesn't that respawn?
No, the multi doesn't respawn.
Oh, it doesn't?
No.
Well, shucks.
I like the fact where the other... Mokibius was. Yeah, Pinky respawned at this place. Useful.
I know, it's great, right?
Yeah. I love Pinkies at sniping positions. So friendly. Oh.
Whoa!
Good thing you shot that rocket. There's written something on the ground, like... Oh, what?
It probably says Doom.
No, it looks like blood to me. Yeah,
it is blood.
Yeah, fire bros everywhere.
Where's the health?
There's no health for you. You have to do without. Don't go in there again.
There's health down here.
Oh god.
I don't want to die. There's health, see? And there's more health in here, see? Yeah, I remember this. I remember this place.
It's been like the first time you got there, yeah.
Because we were just here, remember? Remember that? Remember that time when we were just here? Because
yeah,
I do.
Like some minutes ago?
No, yeah, it wasn't that. Wasn't that close.
You have 200 monsters to kill. Just get to work.
300. Almost 300.
Yeah, 200.
Oh, I think it's 200.
Oh, I could activate, I could crank up the difficulties Nightmare if you wanted.
No, no, I'm okay, no. No, don't do anything hasty now.
No, I can't, I have to restart the map. What I can do though is change the DM flag so enemy respawns.
No, don't do that either. I'm okay.
Yeah, sure, it'll be fun.
No, I'm positive that that will not be fun.
Aren't fast? What about fast?
No, fast would not be fun either.
Damn.
Just leave it the way it is, and I will have fun.
I will get bitten by pinkies and you will die.
I think I'm doing a good job.
I like haven't people posted in thread about.
Oh, there's a there's a guy there.
Yeah.
There's a unhappy customer.
He's like.
Okay, I'm back here.
I'm watching this fucking Rosie video and this guy just keep going back and back again to get help because he's a pussy or something.
I know. I'd like to be called that. Because that's what I am.
A good thing I put respawning stuff now is that you won't be like... I mean, you're still like missing a lot of shots and shooting with the super shotgun at long range, but not much of a problem now.
No, it's not. Don't comment on misdeeds on my part.
Even people in the thread notice that you were... Oh god, that's
damn it!
You cut me again! Stop doing that! Oh. Oh,
that wasn't my fault.
No. And it's one turn again. I mean, would you cut that when you take some like kind of attractions?
Huh?
I'm trying to find some exploration.
Damn it! I hate Kako, damn it! Respawn!
No, you have to wait. It's been like 30 seconds since you got that. You have to wait. Okay, no, do it again. Even one snake panned you. And you're running for your life. This is going to take hours. Oh boy.
Don't judge me!
Nah. I'm not judging you, I'm just stating facts. And you should like stay above water so we can actually see stuff. But yeah, I think you're trying. Are you going back for health?
Yes! I will always be going back for health. That's how much I suck at this game.
You are almost full! Damn. Just use the rocket launcher there.
No, I'm gonna get Kako Demon right in my face again.
It's too far for that. Oh, damn. Oh, God. Why did they thought it would be a good idea?
Because it is! Shut up!
I should have done that myself.
I love this place back here, there's so much health. That's not health. And there's also rockets, in case I need them, which I probably won't.
You don't use them. Anyway. Oh god. Yeah, you got one. I don't think this is the way the map is intended.
You know what? This is the way I intend to play it.
I still can turn item respawn off if you want.
No. This is how I'm going to play the map. This is my way of beating the map.
Oh god. Hey, back again. Doot doot, rocket, berserk pack, hammer shard, rocket. Oh god. Hammer, of course. And then you're going to blow the thing up in one rocket. Again, and again, and again, and again, and again. You're not saying anything anymore. Why?
What?
What?
What did you say to me?
No, I just said that you were silent.
Oh, because I'm concentrating now.
Concentration.
You notice I haven't gone back for health yet.
Yet.
Like now.
Can't resist. Damn. I think I'm going to make a count in the video how much time you come back. Just in this place. Should be like something like 20 or 30 at least.
Mm-hmm.
Or even more. Who knows?
Probably. More stuff teleporting in?
Killing stuff, but they kept coming back. And are you going there again?
No, I'm using this as my hiding spot.
You need to feel safe in your hiding spot. True.
Yeah, this is where I feel safe.
But maybe all the map takes place there. No, I won't say it.
Is that Arc Vile? No.
No, I didn't say anything. Just see for yourself.
Here we go. Are you counting?
No, I won't count now. Because
I'm counting. I mean, I'm not counting.
Yeah! You fired like 20 rockets without going back. Oh! Please. What are you doing? Why are you shooting a baron with Jenga when you have plenty of rockets?
This is the way I play the game. This is how I do these things.
I see.
You know, I can choose to go to the top of a mountain and do things the way I want to, but I do it in my chair.
Yeah,
my house.
Shooting this guy with a super shotgun so fucking far away. Way to go. Looks like you killed almost everything.
Is that a cyber demon?
No.
Oh, that's a light.
Did you found that a light was a cyber demon?
It looked like the head of a cyber demon. I'm paranoid because I don't want to find another cyber demon. Or I mean Subject Alpha.
Oh yeah, Subject Alpha, I remember that.
Because I don't have a plasma gun. Because I lost it.
Yeah, because you died. Okay.
Never again.
200, guys. Go.
I see a secret. I don't see anyone else down there.
Guys. Okay. This is going slowly, but slow and steady, I could say.
Yeah, it's how you win the race, like the tortoise.
Yep.
You know, there's that ancient question that everyone always asked about Achilles. and the Revenant. No, Achilles and the Tortoise. And, you know, obviously Achilles is really fast in comparison to the Tortoise. So he lets the Tortoise have a 30-minute head start. And so when Achilles catches up to where the Tortoise started, he is now 30 minutes behind the Tortoise because of the 30-minute head start, right?
Yeah.
Will Achilles ever catch up to the Tortoise?
No.
Will he? Because he is faster than the Tortoise. You have to remember that.
Yeah, just finish it, I already know that. But yeah, finish it still. Anyway.
No, there is no answer.
No, I remember,
are
like,
you confused?
No, it's, I remember like, oh, what's that? A new orb? It looks like a trap to me.
You know what? Doom is based on key hunts, switch hunts, and traps. So you had a 33.333 repeating chance of getting that correct. And you were correct.
Just go under the shadow. You won't.
There isn't anything. It's not. That's not part of the trap. It's a switch up here.
Oh, you are right.
Well, there is no fall damage. No, I'm joking. I'll just wait till it goes all the way down, then jump down.
There's no fall damage in Doom. Hopefully. Because since the game was thought as a... I mean, the way the game works is like everything is supposed to be horizontal. So fall damage is not like... It's supposed to be seldom fall damage. The way the game was designed.
So I'm confused. We are playing map.
Yeah.
What map are we playing? This is map 8.
Yeah, it's 8. Did you forgot already?
No, I was thinking this was a map 7 map, a dead simple map, which is what the beginning kind of reminded me of. You know what I mean?
Yeah, dead simple, of course. There was plenty of dead simple.
Whoa.
Oh, you can go up again now.
I can?
No, you can't.
Oh, I can't go back to my room.
Whoa. Just got this in the face there.
I really can't see the guys at the end of this hallway.
I must can see them myself. Yeah, like props flying from the sky. But yeah, Titan is kind of weird because like at the start, some feels like a said Doom ward, but like in these later maps, it feels more like a vanilla ward.
Yeah.
In the look, in the sound, the music are fortunate. Aren't original, those are Doom plates. And the weight plates. There's something like, except new enemies. But it doesn't make that much difference.
Yeah. Are there any more Hell Knights? I can't tell.
Nope. I mean, well, this guy there, but not that close to you. Whoa. Not close again. You keep coming back. Yeah, you got 1 point of armor. More.
From a whole armor.
Yeah. Come on, you fool. Oh, hey.
I remember you. Didn't I kill you like 3 rooms back?
Do you thought that would be only watch and try?
That's a joke.
Yeah.
It's from, Serious Sam, second encounter.
I don't remember that. Wh- when in the game?
Oh, like, I think it's like on the first level when you meet the first chainsaw Pumpkinhead guy.
Oh, yeah, okay.
And then you kill him again. What?
You
Are
died.
You kidding me? That was a one of those traps you no, you don't do that.
Why not?
How am I supposed to survive a trap like that?
Not panicking and shooting the shine gunners?
Okay. But no.
No way. Watch out. Again.
If I die one more time, we're scrapping the video.
No.
Yes.
I'm keeping all of that.
No, I mean, okay, we'll keep it as a death video, but I don't want to do this level again right now.
Oh, disappoint me.
I will.
Oh, a door. Damn, my accent is terrible.
Well, I was way behind the wall when he shot that.
You have 200 ping.
Oh, that's why. Not a trap.
Something else happened.
Yeah.
Hey.
But it wasn't an immediate rune trap.
Yeah, it's a classic trap. You know, when you pick something, open a switch, and then you come back to Heroes RS stuff in there. So, like, backtracking isn't as boring when you come back to new stuff. And it's a good way
yep.
to just reduce the impact of backtracking. They did that well in Good One, Middle One.
Yeah, they did a lot.
Yeah, it's just some Spectre, but I can't see it either. Yeah, he's there.
Whoa!
Oh, a secret! Hey!
What did I find? What's in here?
I don't know. Let me check.
I can't...
Oh, you found elf bonuses. That's
oh.
Nice fact.
I don't know what I'm standing on, but it's saving me from the specters. That I can't see. Because not only does software mode make them, like, completely odd-looking.
Go ahead.
Alright, Caco Demon. The light makes it even worse. Okay, there's a blue door there, but I'm gonna go get that armor.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I thought you had already had 94, but no.
Okay, I was 94 life.
So.
Okay. Did I get everything here? Is that like a door right there? It looks like a door right there.
Nope.
Are you seeing the blue things on the map there? Because it looks like doors to me.
Yeah, but it's not. It's Titan. Point.
It's Titan?
Yeah. Oh. Good car.
I like that trap.
Damage to you. No, it took some.
It took a little bit off.
I have
a
bad feeling about that, bro. Just saying.
Hey, but I have a plasma gun now.
You still? No, you don't have one. Just.
No, it's right here.
Yeah, still not in your hands?
No, it's not in my hands yet. It wasn't that dead Marine's hands, but now it's gonna be in mine. See?
No, just kidding. Nothing happened. Oh, wait.
Hide!
Are you going to stay there all day? Just a balance.
I'm not that scared anymore.
Use rocket launcher against these guys.
Okay, but doors opened over there, and I'm probably gonna shoot, and I'm probably gonna hear like a cyber demon or something. Nope.
What are you doing?
Look at all those imps.
Yeah, just... Oh, that's why I was the 100 guys left. Oh! Forgot about this.
That's a... not a very fun trap.
No, it's armless, obviously, pinkies, and... Look at that. Imps, zombie man. Should use the chain gun, yeah?
I don't think I'm in a good position here.
Yeah, you're not really in a good position. Did you do fine?
I can't go back to my safe room.
Who are you? I'm wearing chainsaws.
Yes, I hear the chainsaws too. Oh, I guess I'm nearing the end of the map because I'm very... carefully dwindling down the amount of enemies are left on the map.
Yeah.
No!
Use your plasma gun, 666. Yes.
No, I'm stuck!
So. Whoa! No, stay back there. You're in a fucking panic mode now. Watch out for fireballs. This is awesome.
Only 22 enemies left.
Yeah, like 6 barons at least, so it's like... Whoa! Yeah, it's like... These traps are... I mean, this teleport stuff are supposed to make guys spawn. Elf bonuses! Steam pack. Yeah, most maps teleport enemies in. It's like a room, enemies activate, and then when they work in a certain part of that room, they teleport in.
Yeah.
But sometimes, like that, one guy just never got there and spawned after a while, and it's pretty bad.
Okay. Let me loosen up here for a second. That was difficult. That was not one of my favorite things to do.
Yeah, it was fun to watch. Contrary
yes.
to you hiding every fucking 5 seconds.
Here we go. Okay. 4 barons. And then 14 or 12 enemies left.
Yeah, I hope it's like 12 cyber demons. Spoiler, it won't be.
Good. Okay, no one's talking. I'm concentrating so hard right now. It's kind of really hard for me to talk.
I can see that. I can hear that.
All right. Let's grab some ammo here. And,
okay, you stopped almost everything.
12 enemies left. I can do this.
Maybe you can't. Who knows?
It's gonna be 12.
You stopped on everything. Just. Grab the plasma gun you want and just go there.
It's gonna be like 12 of my least favorite enemies, watch. It's gonna be like 12 revenants, watch.
That's still nothing.
I'm entering literally into the bowels of hell.
It looks like something else to me, but...
Get... yes.
I think you're going to get stuck there, you should get out.
No, I don't want to go in here!
Is there something in the pool with you?
What?
Oh no, wait. It was a projectile, so... You should take that elevator back up.
Huh?
Yeah, this. Yeah, keep these guys and it's... yeah.
Well, where's the end? Where they are?
When you said that that would be your list for Marvel enemies, you couldn't be that much right.
Well, I mean, I don't mind Lord of Heresies. I mean, I would take all these Lord of Heresies over Revenants. You know what I mean? I wouldn't want to fight this many Revenants.
Rockets. No, yeah, that's true, because Revenants with homing shots could be tricky there, but this guy just plays a place. Look at that, it's just a fucking circle of...
Their attacks also knock you back, if you haven't noticed.
Yeah, it did. I actually have a fun death that I died while recording stuff, because of knockback.
Yeah.
I will show it. I will make a little death reel of all my death in episode 4, because there's... not all deaths, but some. Because there's like quite a few of them.
Alright. Four enemies left?
Yep.
Thought we'd be done by now. Hopefully they're like four imps. Four zombie men. Hell, even four plasma zombie men. I'll take those guys. Take those guys out for a ride.
Okay.
With my truck. Train.
Equip something else. Yes. Where are we going?
What do you mean? This is the end of the level.
Yeah, it is. You did it.